Laboratory investigation on application of slag in dense bituminous mix. Abstract: aggregates are significant constituent of any infrastructure building, including roads. Advancement and extraction of natural aggregate resources, essentially sand, broken up stone and rock, are increasingly being restricted by zoning regulations, urbanization, environmental concerns, and increased costs. For every ton of crude steel produced, 400 kgs of slag is produced. Considering the Indian scenario, the total steel production is recorded as 110 million tons, 2018, leading to generation of 8 million tons of slag byproduct. Though the utilization of slag has begun in India, technologies and studies should be advanced to make full utilization of slag. But use of slag aggregates in road construction is least practiced in India. Limited utilization of slag is made in preparation of hot asphalt mixes. Hence, there is a need to study the properties of hot asphalt mixes prepared using slag aggregates. In the present study, an effort is made to study the strength properties of hot asphalt mixes prepared using steel slag and blast furnace slag aggregates by conducting laboratory tests. Steel slag and blast furnace slag aggregates were used as partial replacement of conventional coarse and fine aggregates, respectively. Dense bituminous macadam grade I, as per Ministry of Road Transport and Highways, MORTH, specification is selected for the present study. The conventional aggregates were replaced with varying dosages of 10, 20, and 30% of steel slag and blast furnace slag in the hot asphalt mixes of dense bituminous macadam grade I. Marshall stability tests were conducted on dense bituminous macadam grade I asphalt mix samples prepared using steel and blast furnace slag aggregates. Marshall stability test conducted indicated highest stability for mix containing 20% steel slag and 20% blast furnace slag, and the increase in Marshall stability is about 10.5% and 12% respectively compared to conventional mix. Keywords: aggregates, bitumen, steel slag, LD slag, blast furnace slag, Marshall stability, optimum binder content. I. Introduction. Demand and extraction of natural materials like sand and aggregates is a great concern in road industry. To prevail over from this crisis, partial or full replacement of both coarser and finer material with slag aggregates may be an economic alternative. Therefore, more sustainable practices towards the utilization of marginal materials are gaining importance. Use of marginal/alternative materials, stabilization, recycling, and use of byproducts are some of the important mitigation options available. Slag is one of the important industrial byproduct from steel industry. Due to increase in production of steel, the production of slag is also increasing. The demand for good road infrastructure for economical and inclusive growth of country has resulted in massive road development projects. Majority of our road network warrants rehabilitation or reconstruction. This reconstruction/rehabilitation of our road network posing several challenges to road industry. Depletion of good natural soil and aggregates, increase in transportation and fuel consumption, strict regulations on utilization of some natural materials are some of the challenges facing by the road construction industry. Necessity of the use of steel slag. Due to increase in production of steel, the production of slag is also increasing. Steel slag is being used as pavement construction material from several decades. Since it was known that the remains from the production of steel could be crushed and processed into a product that looked like crushed rock. Further studies and tests were performed to find the usefulness of this byproduct, which lead to the conclusion that the rough textured, vesicular, highly angular, pitted surfaces offer good particle interlock, and if appropriately compacted, the required stability can be achieved for good serviceable pavements. The key technical index of bituminous concrete containing steel slag is its strength, and is due to the reason that steel slag materials are rich in carbon and silicon content and are brittle. The total estimate of crude steel produced in the whole world is 1,200 million tons, 2018, which leads to a simultaneous production of 300 MT of solid waste. Hence, for every ton of crude steel produced, 400 kgs of solid waste is produced. Considering the Indian scenario, the total steel production is recorded as 110 million tons, 2018, further leading to generation of 8 million tons of solid waste. Some developed countries of world are making full utilization of generated waste with technologies developed accordingly. Though the utilization of the generated waste has begun in India, technologies and researches should be emerged to make full utilization of waste generated. Two objectives. In the present study, an effort has been made to assess the aptness of steel slag aggregates as a replacement to coarse and fine aggregates. The following are the objectives. 1. The physical properties of conventional aggregates. 2. The physical properties of steel slag. 3. The physical properties of bitumen. For the martial properties of bituminous mix containing conventional aggregate and various percentages of steel slag and blast furnace slag. 3. Methodology. The intention of this coursework was to study the likelihood of using slag aggregates in dense bituminous macadam grade I mix. The necessary basic tests are carried out to check the suitability of the materials such as coarse aggregate, fine aggregate, bitumen, and slag. The comparative study on the strength of hot bituminous mixes containing slag and conventional aggregates were carried out. The bituminous mix properties were studied by carrying out martial stability test in the laboratory. The following material are used for the present. A. Constituents of hot bituminous mix. 1. Coarse aggregate, material retained on 2.36 mm IS sieve is considered as coarser fraction. LD slag and blast furnace slag are used as replacement to conventional coarse aggregate in the present study. 2. Fine aggregate, fractions passing 2.36 mm IS sieve and retained on 0.075 mm IS sieve is considered as fine fractions. Blast furnace slag is used as partial replacement to conventional fine aggregates in the present study. 3. Filler, stone dust and cement is used as filler in the present study. 4. Binder, viscosity grade 30, VG 30, has been used as binder in the present study. 4. Results and conclusions. Table I. Results of basic tests on conventional aggregates. SL. No. Aggregate tests. Test result. Requirements as per MORT and H specifications. From Table 8 and 9, it may be inferred that the stability value for blast furnace slag is 2% higher than the bituminous mix consisting of steel slag. The below are the graphs that are obtained after conducting tests on bituminous mixes. V. Conclusion. 1. Basic tests performed on conventional aggregates, bitumen, and slag aggregates, LD slag and blast furnace slag, exhibited satisfactory results and thus satisfying all the requirements conforming to MORT and H. V. Revision. 2. Mix containing partially replaced steel slag and blast furnace slag aggregates exhibited maximum stability of 10.5% and 11.5% higher respectively compared to conventional mix. This may be due to slag aggregates possess high specific gravity and contains greater amount of iron. 3. Optimum bitumen content for mixes contaminating steel slag and blast furnace slag was 6% and 6.5% more respectively compared to conventional mix. This may be due to the reason that slag possess greater voids on the surface. 6. Acknowledgement. I thank my guide for his support in all aspect in preparing this paper. I also thank my institution and my research center for providing facilities to conduct the experiments. I also thank everyone who has involved in this research paper.